I'm gonna show you something. Take a look at this chat. So I asked my editor, will you be able to get it out today? As in the next video. And he said, yes. And if he doesn't get it out today, he's gonna fodder this goblet.
24 hours later.
Went on the abyss yet? Has it reset? Oh, it has. I forgot. No, I haven't done it. Here we go. We can do that. Sure. What's the blessing? Another normal attack thing? Yep. Randomizer? Nope. Not on this abyss. I did one randomizer in this abyss. We cleared it, and I'm not doing another one because I'm keeping that 100% win rate on this abyss. I'll probably just go Hu Tao and International, right? Hu Tao second side the whole way, right? This. Hu Tao. This. Well, let me do this, doing Abyss on my Fearable after this? Probably. I did not do it yesterday. What are you talking about? I literally didn't stream yesterday. You remember me doing Abyss? I literally took my first day off in over 6 months yesterday. Have I done the Wordle? I haven't. We can do that for sure.
Thank you.
Please don't go to the thing. Thank you. This way. Oh wait, he didn't fucking die? Bro. I hate you. Why is it just allowed to dodge half of my bullshit, man? Oh my god, whatever. We're gonna try to go through it in one go. So we probably just go for, I don't know actually what we wanna go for. My main fear is the first chamber if I go for this though.
You still have a special place in my heart.
Come on. Teleport. Well, jump to me. Pog. I press Q, okay. Now, what are the odds he just... Oh my god. Good enough. Okay. Well, fine. That was the harder one, so we should be fine now. I fucked that up. Oh my god, that was dog shit. Was this main account? Yeah. Well, I have my burst on Bennett though. I missed crit on both of them. Have more than enough time for this one. Running out of stamina. Cringe. How do you make him drop crystals consistently? He drops crystals when he hits you while you're affected with pyro. Let's actually look at his attack pattern. If you go in the back, he always does the same attack, which is like the spinny attack, right? This attack. This attack hits twice, so you can't iframe it, because you can iframe the first instance of damage, but you'll take damage from the second, or the other way around. Then he's got a few attack when you're in the front of him. There's this attack that hits once. But if you go back to there, he does it a second time. There's the breath attack. This one does pyro damage. What you can do is you can let yourself get hit by that and then by another attack, and that does pyro into Geo, which generates a crystallized shield. And then you then have a pyro crystallized shield, which is going to reflect this attack and deal a bunch of damage and reduces resistances. Right, so you let yourself get hit by the breath attack, then you let yourself get hit by another attack, then you pick up the crystal, and you make sure you stay in front of him so that he does this attack instead of the spinny attack, and then you can reflect it.